This is a fox cerebri. Fox cerebri. This is a fox cerebri. This is the attached margin. And this is the free margin. This is the superior border, free border.
Free border.
Superior border lodges the superior sagittal sinus, and the inferior border lodges the inferior sagittal sinus. It has two surfaces, two lateral surfaces, which are related to the medial surface of the cerebral hemisphere. It starts from the anteriorly from the crista galli and the frontal crest, and posteriorly attached to the internal occipital protuberance.
Where it's posteriorly attached, sir?
Posteriorly, yeah, it has an anterior end and a posterior end. Posterior end is wider, and it lodges on the superior surface of the tentorum cerebelli and forms the straight sinus.
This is the tentorium cerebelli.
Tentorum.
So it lodges on the superior surface of the tentorum cerebelli and forms the straight sinus.
No, kuch nahi.